Assalamualaikum, my name is Badullah. Today the topic of my speech is should exams be banned? Honorable judges, there are many reasons on the basis of which exams should not be banned. For example, exams motivate students to study hard, the students compete with each other for better grades, high grades makes them better and increase their confidence. Dear audience, exams also help students to know their weakness and then their hard work in those subjects. Therefore, I think exams must continue and not be banned. Thanks.
हाँ बहुत प्यारी चली।